A Scituate woman had a plan to get back at package thieves. A glitter bomb. Melissa Peralta ordered spring-loaded glitter bomb and put it in a package at her apartment building. She says Friday morning, the package was stolen and she found a trail of glitter nearby. She contacted police, but unfortunately, officers were not able to follow the glitter. Matt Yurus, WBZ News.